Hey guys, what's up? Run I Want, and this game is a very special experience. If you haven't seen it before, and I will not spoil too much, I'll let them just take it away from here.
What do you mean? This is a normal game.
Yeah, this isn't a Sudoku game. I don't know what you're talking about, Eric.
Wario's tips for the summer.
That was the end of the Sudoku block that we just experienced together. So.
Wario's tips for the summer.
True.
I love shampoo.
That's true.
Same.
I like eating.
Okay. Alright. What's up, guys? My name's CeleCele.
Hi.
Yep, that was him, and we're gonna play a game. It's a good game.
You guys wanna do the countdown, or you wanna count down?
You count down, crack it. Oh, Bill, yeah, you can do it, actually, Egg.
Alright, on go.
Oh, hold on. This chat says I'm hecka loud. Check this out. I am less loud now.
Look at him go.
We good?
Yeah, probably.
Alright.
I don't see any other complaints. I think we're alright.
On the count of the cat girl sound, 3, 2, 1, meow.
Not bad.
Okay, thank you. I put no effort.
Alright, so this is the first screen of the game. This is the only screen of the game where me and Sally are going to be like together, basically.
So, oh, good beginning. Let's go.
This is the game by Pieceofcheese87 and Egg. And it's, it exists. Do you have anything to say, Peace?
Well, basically, we were like in a conference together, and we thought, what's the most normal game we can make? And this is kind of what we made.
Yeah, we were really tired of a bunch of avant-garde games like Crimson Needle 2 and Culture 2 and Camellia 2. Those games are just a bit too far-fetched, so we wanted to bring a more grounded experience to the community. So that was the ultimate goal.
Appreciated. I do want to say that this is the only stage I'd like to skip in the whole game. It involves not dying for like 2 minutes straight.
Oh, you can get lucky there and just skip the whole stage.
Yeah, we still don't know how that happens, but sometimes you just like...
I had it at practice then today. It was weird.
Your PC is just like... Yeah, sometimes like the barrier at the top just doesn't spawn.
That might have to do with global triggers.
Yeah.
Activating a trigger in a previous stage.
Yeah, that's probably it.
If I die now, I get sent back like... Well, I got sent back like a minute.
Medium, please.
Wait, are you... Who's on what stage?
I think we might be Midgard, I'm not sure, but it looked Midgard earlier. Eyes.
Oh, you want me to Discord stream, actually. Hold on, check this out. Boom.
I made a funny. I'm sorry, I swapped the captures.
Okay, I was really confused.
Cracka.
Yeah,
hey, everybody in chat, you type Cracka.
Just type Cracka in all lowercase with no punctuation, please.
Yeah, thanks.
Oh no. Hardest stage in the game.
Which one are you on? I just have this game open, actually. Oh, yeah.
It's all over on Neng. That's where the game ends. Legend jumps are impossible.
Straight fats, bro.
That's gonna get tired.
Alright, well, I messed up the skip, so I lost like a minute and a half.
Dang.
That's okay, time doesn't matter.
Any skip in this game is actually intentional, because this game is perfect and we would never make a mistake.
That's true, I forgot to hit the switch.
Oh yeah, I actually referred to my design techniques for this game by looking at the Bible.
That's awesome. Can you say, one?
Can I say what?
One.
One. That's my favorite verse, is one.
Oh. Yeah.
Needle, it's just impossible. I've never needled before.
Alright, bye.
Okay.
Alright, we're the monkey. Alright, the monkey's like impossible, so let's see how fast I can do the monkey. Because it's, this jump is like... Oh, I got it.
Monkey is weird champ, as they say.
I did barely miss the fast cycle, but...
I've just walked over ledges 3 times in a row.
Oh, that's a heck of a first boss.
Win.
Alright, this is the candy man.
Oh, you're getting the scary one out of the way.
The hardest boss. Nice.
This isn't scary, this is cute and educational.
No, I didn't mean scary in that sense. I meant scary as far as gameplay goes.
Gates!
Let's see, he's
no,
just
I
like...
agree. This screen is just adorable.
His eyes are growing darker, it's teaching you about, like races.
There's nothing worse than dying to the gate on screen 4 of the next stage.
Willy Wonka just wants to share his candy with the children.
Yeah.
I thought that was Charlie.
Oh. Yeah, that's actually Charlie's.
He's inverted his colors to teach you about, PowerPoint.
Yeah.
PowerPoint?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I mean, kids need
actually
more PowerPoint.
This game is just a PowerPoint tutorial.
Yo, heck yeah.
It's a Bible, a PowerPoint tutorial, what isn't it?
Alright, I got the candy man.
That's a question on everyone's mind, isn't it?
Well,
yes.
It was actually John 14:33, it says, and then Jesus in PowerPoint.
Yeah.
There's like fancy text and all?
Yeah.
Oh, awesome. And so this stage is really good because I don't even know where I am most of the time. I'm just kind of like going off of memory.
This is the first stage that I made for this game. When me and Peace were deciding to make something pretty normal, I made this the visuals for this on the first screen. Yeah.
Please don't fly into me, cat. Don't do it.
My mind was about as empty as it is right now.
Yo, same, probably.
Oh.
Alright, we've
Thankfully,
left.
We didn't need to use our minds very much making this game. The design kind of came to us.
In a dream, usually.
Alright,
yeah.
So do you guys all remember that meme about the one dude, like, pouring water on his back and then his head grows, like, red and, like, big? This is that.
Yeah, that's exactly what inspired this, actually.
Awesome.
Yeah, we talked to the guy himself for tips.
Can you talk like him right now?
Oh!
Wow. Awesome.
Oh.
Alright, well that's done. And now, Sour, please.
This screen, this stage that Cosmo was on, the first time I saw it, I knew that we were making something really standard, and I was really pleased with the results. I was very thankful for Peace for coming through with something really average.
Keeping it pure.
Yeah, this is what fan games are truly about.
No gimmicks allowed.
Yeah
I mean, there's no gimmicks here.
Go.
Oh, it's John. Was that his name? It was like Peter or something. What's this guy's name?
Oh, this guy? Oh my god, what is his name?
I swear he had a name.
Yeah, they all have names. What is
this
his
boss?
Name? Yeah.
Was it just name?
I think
it was like Man?
Him like Megan Man.
Well, we'll find out at the end of the game. Also, I'm at the hardest stage too, so.
Oh, are you talking about on the gravestones?
Yeah.
I have an extra speed of light command.
Yeah, I don't remember what his name.
What? Come on.
Isn't it like the creator of Mega Man's?
Maker of Man's. He. I don't know. I'll read them all when I get there, honestly.
Ant?
Mega Man by Yo Sniper. True.
Did we ever explain the fact that this game is like in completely random order?
Oh, no. yeah, it is.
There's a number of stages that I don't remember. and they are ravens.
Yeah. There's like, what, like 20 something stages, I think? I don't know.
A bit more than that. But...
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. There's a lot of stages in this game, and all of them except for the first one and some stuff at the end are completely random order.
Yeah, so until we both reach like 40 minutes in, like, we're not going to be anywhere like near each other. No one has any idea who's in the lead.
I'm not going to be able to estimate this playing right now, like I am right now.
I'm actually playing decent. That's crazy, honestly.
GG.
Wild.
Oh, switch state. Alright, this is like the second hardest stage, just because like this some of the jumps in the first screen.
I love this stage, by the way.
The TF, of course.
Yeah, that's what I was talking about, not the other one. Yep. Piece really went all out with that stage.
Yeah, impeccable design.
Revolutionary. Also, I've got 3 invisible mazes in my lens total, so like, I'm not gonna remember any of them. It's a mess. It's all sticking together.
I think my biggest worry about— oh, the TF! Wait. Oh, we're gonna be in the TF together.
Oh my lord. That's not immaculate. Far,
guys, screenshot this.
This is gonna be awesome.
It's already over for me now.
It's okay.
Awesome. Oh, okay, the stage.
We were together for like 15 seconds. That's honestly GG.
That's
the run. That's clear.
That was preservation.
We've beaten I want.
True, you guys can stop now.
Okay.
Right.
See you next year.
Wow, that was way underestimate.
It's really cool, actually.
That must be a new record, right?
Yeah, because we've never played the game together before.
That stage that, or that screen that Cele was just on is, it went through like 4 different iterations and it's still bad, so,
at least it's easy now.
Yeah, it used to be really hard. Like, before the game came out, it was 90 difficulty.
I mean, the first iterations of every stage in this game were, like, stupidly hard.
Yeah.
I mean, this game is 90 difficulty anyway.
True. Actually, it's about 400 difficulty. So
that's an awesome number, honestly.
Yeah.
Don't get bloated. Oh, wow, okay. Okay.
Damn.
Yeah, the yellow mouse is like the hardest boss, honestly. Because like, well, it's not the hardest boss like normally, but oh, we're on the yellow mouse together. Come on, bro.
Yeah, it's over.
In a speedrun, no, it's like really hard to balance like damage with like getting the attacks that you want and doing fast.
Oh, you're on the same boss too. Wow, that's wild.
It's actually insane.
Don't get hemorrhaged.
Yeah. Oh, that was nearly bad.
Don't do it. Looking.
Alright, nice. Yeah. Managed to get that pretty fast. Oh yes, alright. This is awesome.
Mess time. Oh, that's the new one.
Oh my goodness. Let's go. So this, if you're wondering how this screen controls, it doesn't.
It really doesn't. I'm literally just like pressing left and right and trying my best to hit some of these, but most of the time it's just like, it happens.
He's made this and I'm pretty sure he has no idea how it works.
No, I just put like random lines of code in the player object.
Probably some drag and drop too.
Same.
No, I was so close, whatever, let's just go.
It just works. Exactly.
It's on the big list of things that work. Alright, nice, got that one.
Fine, works.
The rest in the top middle aren't that hard to get, so I'm not too worried. I just gotta like go back down. Yeah, there we go.
Please let me go up.
Can okay, I hit the warp pad? Nice.
This might be the first time I've sworn during Fangame Marathon, but the mechanic in Celly's stage right now is called Fuck Water. Well, now he's past it, so it's irrelevant, but...
Oh, I love Fuck Water, actually.
Yeah, that was Fuck Water. So, enjoy. Sorry.
Nice, got the monkey corner right away, no setup, etc.
Oh my god, how does he do it?
Well, that doesn't matter.
Is it worth going for the plane? No. So let's do it. Ah. I think you're not doing that.
I'm not gonna get sucked, Ash. Maybe it hasn't started yet. No, there's the dash.
It's probably easy if you're blind somehow.
I gotta get the carrot. There we go.
Okay.
Damn.
The skin. Or the stage.
I'm just gonna like drink water.
Water is cool.
I just drank half a liter of water.
This stage was directly inspired by Fortnite, specifically Tomato Town. I mean, Tilted Towers.
Oh, that's what Tilted Towers was.
Yeah.
I don't know why I just like completely forgot Fortnite reference. That's awesome.
Yeah. Especially the dev kips. Yeah. That's Fortnite.
Yeah. That was awesome that was a BoJack Horseman reference, actually.
Nice. Oh, all right, we're in the jungle. Just,
today I learned some skip that Cosmopolio 8 did. Spikes, they are weird. I don't understand them. Unless you just bonk with them. You just live. Also, please focus.
So this is a completely original stage that Cosmo is on. It was not inspired by anything.
That's true.
This was literally just off the dome piece.
You know I'm playing well because I didn't die on the vines.
That is awesome. Like actually, that's really, that's huge.
It's big.
Vines are impossible. It just dawned on me that I haven't said anything in about 4 seconds.
Crazy.
So I apologize.
I mean, I'm just zoning out for the stage here.
Yeah, it kind of has an effect.
The game kind of speaks for itself sometimes.
Yeah. It's like fine art, really.
Wait. Ah, it's closed. No super insane skip today. That's unfortunate. Why did it have to be open in the package? If I didn't do that run, then I might have gotten it.
I should have read the president line, actually. I just kind of forgot to do that.
I just realized you're on each other's first stage.
Like, oh, nice.
That's funny.
I don't even know what my first stage was.
The president.
No, I died. It's unfortunate.
The pixel shader with the...
Oh yeah, the impossible stage.
Can we call that stage the presidential
suit? It's
a banger
though. Star, please.
Can we call it what?
The presidential suit.
I like that idea.
I just call it my dick or whatever.
Oh yeah.
The dick, the legend dick.
My love is a bulldozer.
I hope the bitrate enjoys this a lot.
A last-minute decision for balancing
this
game.
Oh, what happened? My game just slowed down.
Did you die? Oh. Yeah. That happens when you die, babe.
Oh.
It's an intended effect. It sets.
Have I never tied there?
GG. But yeah, a last-second decision for balance in this game was making it so that instead of infinite jump, you just hold jump to fly on this stage that Celly's on.
Thank God.
Yeah, it was not very fun to play before then.
Well, you also originally didn't have, like, quick speed either.
Yeah, it was really, really long. It was...
They just going on me a lot.
It was...
like it.
Okay, well that's good that it's, thrown on you.
Yeah, I know what bugs. It confused me in the beginning so much. Just going placed.
Yeah, has that affected people. It's not the most.
He's coming down! It's him.
He.
There he is. We're just gonna let him come down.
Let him vibe.
Bye bye. Really awesome stage here.
This monkey always jump scares me. I don't know why. Every time I get hit, I just get scared. So let's not, basically. I'm not gonna make that. Monkey touches spike, you die. At least he flies towards you. Oh god, okay. Time to lose the then.
Aesthetically, the stage that Cosmo is on is one of my favorites. I don't know why, but it's just, it looks so good.
Let's fix that.
I'm really bad at this boss, and I'm really cursed at it too at the same time. Good, I'm really close to him, this is gonna be epic. Don't snipe.
I might pass out before this run is over, on God.
Same.
Yeah, same.
I'm so tired.
Yeah, same.
The best thing about this is I'm gonna nap for 3 hours after this.
Best thing about it is I'm going after.
Let's go. Oh, good lord.
Haven't slept in like 24 hours.
Yo, awesome.
Oh, the best part is I'm gonna go rest easy for like 12 hours after this, so...
Kinda awesome, honestly.
Let's go, I did. That's bad. I usually get stuck on him for like 10 minutes and get really upset. Also, I turn out way too early, so this is all different now. Just holding. Right.
Alright, please be nice, let me go up.
This is not the worst stage, believe me. This is not the worst. At least you don't really... You can't do much about it, which is...
The target stage is awesome.
I think the worst for me is honestly the one where he just spins, gets spins around in circles, or just casually.
Oh, the TikTok? Yeah,
like the one where you got on the apple with Miku on it.
Oh, that one. I was thinking you meant like the money stage.
No, that's a banger. That's like the best stage.
You're right, actually.
It is very good.
It's always too good to like...
It's actually just one of the most fun stages to like play.
Oh, and... Hey, and talking about the worst stage. Good timing. I still just constantly die to it occasionally. That's not a good sentence, but sure.
Had to adjust at the end there.
Dude, football is fun, just not in a speedrun.
Football is fun as soon as you pass the first save.
True.
Damn.
Like, the very first football is the hardest.
There's like strats you can try to do, but it like only works half of the time, so it's barely a strat. Just go to lucky, be lucky when it right bounces.
Oh wow, that went like, really close to me.
Didn't die on that. Ah, funny stage.
This is the comedy central.
Yeah, this is where comedy goes to live.
Yes.
Also, this is the stage where you miss the poop and die. Okay. Okay. Oh, the best song in the game. Well, that's not true. Bulldozer and I won. Honestly, the one with the bear is the best song. I don't know who made that song, but it's great.
That was not ABBA. It's the other one.
Wait, what song?
Breath and Oranges.
Time goes by.
Madonna,
yeah.
Yeah. That was a millionaire question.
Ooh, I saw that spear there. Okay, the king.
The hitbox
is
on
these cats. Absolutely destroyed by his hamburgers.
The hitbox on these cats is like super square for some reason. So I'm being very careful. And the big cat is not cooperating right now. Just go to the middle, dude. Stop being on the left.
I don't know if it's better where all the nuggets are either really free or it's like consistently hot all the time.
Out of cheese, what food? Hammed burger. Frowny face.
Oh.
Hammed burger. Ah, there it is. There's the money stage.
There's the money stage. Nice. Did we both hit it at the same time too?
Oh, hell yeah.
You're winning, because this is like my worst stage, but just when you're tired. Still the best though.
Also, I didn't jump.
Our police is on this. This is a good song.
I'm messing up.
Uh oh. You're messing up too? That's fine at least. Because I'm messing up a lot too. This is just the worst if you're tired.
I think this game is the worst if you're tired.
True.
I'm still doing fine. But I just messed up like one jump for like no reason and I was like blah, 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 blah.
I don't like it there. That step back thing is kinda cool. I'm gonna die at the end of this, I feel it. Why even bother resetting him?
This song is the
point. You're going over. Oh, I don't know why I went for that. That's just...
Football!
That's the biggest fatal NG. Now it's over.
Yeah, so this very first football is like the hardest, by a pretty solid shot. Just like getting it up there is like... Oh, I got it. Alright, from here on out it's like actually pretty okay. Even if you mess up, it'll just like go wherever it needs to go.
Okay, the needle.
Touchdown! Woo!
And the crowd is loving it. Da-da-da-da. I'm loving it.
The music pick on this is one of Peace's better choices. He sent me the song, and I made the gimmick based on the song. And then the first screen, and he made the rest. Actually, I might have made like one save.
Come on. What am I doing? Am I okay?
This.
Dude.
This reference. Well, not reference. I don't know. Never mind.
I understood that reference.
Yeah.
I understood that reference. Captain America reference. Sure, I must be getting pretty close to the end by now.
Same, probably. I know I have the football stage left, but I can't remember any others.
Yeah, this game took a few months to make, but it should have taken like 2 months.
There it is, the football stage. I get bonk here, and sometimes it works, sometimes it doesn't. It worked there, let's go. 50-50 roll one. GG.
GG.
If only I got that luck on the actual coin flip.
True.
Oy. That's a death.
Cracker, I have a formal request specifically for you. Before this run ends, could you just come in at some random point and hit us with a brick? Doesn't have to be right now, just sometime before the run's over.
The same mistake! I just jump before I land. Come on. This is the non-RNG safe.
I haven't had my whole life, you're right.
Thank you.
There it is.
Let's freaking go. Back to Tilted Towers.
This jump, it's like the hardest jump in the game.
Warning, execute ninjas stuck on the Tilted Towers, and if he needs your help, send him the credit card number, expiry date, your name, your parents' name, your address, your sister's name, and your daughter.
Not even a mom?
Something like that.
Doing mom.
Doing mom.
Jump in the game, player.
I think
the extra counter set up me up still. Look it up.
Oh yeah, this song is like... The song in the stage is like 5 minute excerpt of like a 26 minute song or something. And the whole thing is a jam. You should listen to it. It's I don't even remember, like Crouching Tiger, Steroid, something, Gabbert Mix, by Death Grips.
Of course, the hardest boss is the last one.
Oh, here's some lore. If anyone was wondering what that weird face at the end of the tomato stage is, it's actually the face of Chinese Emperor Qin Shi Huang.
What am I doing? Yeah.
Is that... that's the truth?
Yeah, that's the truth.
Man. Kinda
I'm having
awesome.
Extremely epic deaths.
Do you wanna go into why you used that piece? I was always curious, but you just refused to tell me for some reason.
Oh, I don't know, I think I just had it on my computer.
No.
Okay.
Go. You know, if I didn't fuck it up there, I probably would have been, like, same as Cosmo right now, which is kind of sad. Dude. I'm actually having a brain moment.
Ah, cool, final, thank you. Base god.
This is special.
It's harder than this, but true.
Alright, Eugene W. Conjurer of Brown Rivers, Keeper of Little Green Men, he makes the chocolate. Ultra Person, that's what it is. Creator of Men, he made the man as we know it. Superman Maker. Poker Man, Designer of Beasts, Yellow Mouse Realizer, Friend of the Animal. Help.
I kinda am upset about that one.
World-renowned horse lover, lover of horses. Water salesman, sailor of the ocean, he sailed the seas. The captain. Jeff, loving feline, great friend, a real winner. Jolly old bastard, deliverer of presents, red suit wearer, gift-giving giver, loyal husband, tool. Alright, so here's a mace. Alright, so that was the maze.
So, this point onward is set. The graveyard onward is all predetermined. It's just, there's no more level order RNG in the game.
Oh, we're not that far off of each other.
No, I kinda messed up. If I didn't do anything dumb, it would've been the same time now. Kinda sad. I can't even win the maze, actually.
The bitrate is dying. No, don't worry. The bitrate has always been dead.
The bitrate is dying? Always has been.
It's just the kind of stage this is.
It really is gonna come down to who can navigate these screens the best and who can not die on the final boss.
Who's gonna get Lasagna by the guy, actually?
Oh, true. You hate to get lasagna unless you're Garfield.
Yeah.
I hate one.
I hate...
I want.
Yeah, I hate that game. It's trash. Yeah. I mean, the readme tells you everything you need to know about this game. Just don't even bother playing it. Download it for the readme.
It's like a game like K3 or something, you know?
Yeah,
K3
is a good game. This is trash.
No,
David. What is the readme for this game? I don't even remember.
You wrote it. I mean...
That's
no.
An epic review.
Oh, wait, yeah.
The review. Somebody should read it.
Thank you, Kraka.
There, you're welcome.
You're welcome.
If I had something carbonated, I would try to one-up you, but I'm
not bothered. I'm so sad this song is, like, right from the beginning.
Why is that?
That's like the best part, you don't hear it. Oh, the lasagna.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, the lasagna.
This song truly is a slapperoo.
If it can just get good. Oh my god, the lasagna, didn't see it. I got lasagna.
Alright, I'm past the final, well, the pre-final boss. So I just have this natal screen to go, and then I'm gonna need you guys to prep up on like some really good, like, you know, sour peas and like pickle bee and like the lightsabers, especially the lightsabers. Which ones are that lightsabers?
This one. PP Jedi.
Yeah, that one. Get that one, guys.
Yeah. Make sure you get it.
There you go.
Damn!
2 for 1, let's go. What are these that the hand guy throws even?
What are these?
Oh, those.
Oh, he throws hamburger helper.
Yeah, it's hamburger helper.
Okay.
Yeah, me too, Kiyoshi.
Hey.
I want.
I'm a tech seeker, so I have like I can just sleep at like 6 o'clock in the evening.
Oh yeah.
Still got 2 runs left.
All right, you're in the relay race. I forgot about that.
Yep. Yeah. Until then, I can sleep.
All right, guys, get it ready. It's time to the Jedi's are here. How did I not get hit for like 2 seconds?
Oh my god. That is insane, Can you please stop spamming so much? My computer gets really hot. I have to use a laptop to work in my life, so if you could stop doing that, that would be really nice.
Mickey Mouse.
Versus Bill. Ha, because there's
no. That's the joke, yep. Yep.
Some parts of this boss are undodgeable.
Yeah, the fries attack is like, it's too insane.
The mouse is too.
They could be nerfed just enough so that.
What, the mice and the spiral?
Yeah.
I've definitely done that. I've definitely done the mice, yeah.
It's look right.
Over 9,000. Guys, it's the reference, it's the joke.
I mean, the spinning mice, of course.
Alright, I'm gonna die for the next minute, so have fun. Get ready on time. Because guess what, Cracker? Now it is the time. When I said time, that was time.
GG. I want clear.
I got it.
Well, that was not a burp.
That was cool.
You were like a cat there.
That was. Well, yeah, I had a hairball. Whoops.
Yeah. Where did all that hair come from? Oh no. You know? Whatever.
And I gotta watch Ars drinking shampoo.
It's pretty gross.
Wait, did that actually happen?
Yeah.
He definitely put some shampoo in his mouth, yeah.
He dead-assed drank shampoo.
Oh my god. I'm gonna beat the fuck, heck out of Ars.
See, that's good. That's how I know I like Ars is like my twin brother from another mother, yeah.
Yeah. He eats the carrots and drinks the shampoo. That is what he do.
Yeah. And then Sailor is also just about done, yeah. Probably like a 48.
Does this say PB at all for you, Cosmo?
No, my PB is a 42.
Oh, man.
I'll PB for me.
Minus 46.
Nice.
Yeah. I mean, I lost like 2 minutes right at the start.
I mean, I just kind of fell asleep at some gyms and just got hardcore stuck on some stuff, just walking into spikes.
Yeah.
Somehow you guys managed to have 5 screens sync up. I don't even know how that's possible.
It's crazy.
Thank you two for playing our game and representing it at Fangame Marathon. I appreciate it.
Thank you for wanting.
We wanted.
We wanted.
Well.
Yeah. I'm sorry, Lude. It's okay. I'll be here. Yeah, next DSA, you know the stuff. The video of ours drinking shampoo is an exclusive blind Sudoku video.
It's also in the cult, actually.
Oh. Alright, well, I mean.
Yeah. GG. Fair game.
Awesome.
Yeah,
you know, we're back on schedule now. We're not back on schedule, actually.
No, we're not, actually.
Alright, go.
Wrap it up quick. Any last words, peace?
Good.
Alright, thanks,
yeah.
Peace. Tigers are awesome.
My last words are as follows. Antimatter Prism. The previous run was crazier than this, to be honest. The Random Eric. Okay, see you sleep. Ira Kogi. Okay, I'm going. I need sleep. No Club. Wantology. -_7. Thamed Want. Yeah. Whatever. Just.
Joke.
That was awesome.
Yeah. Awesome moment.